Keep the love of God in your heart. Bye-bye.
What do you say? Hey, Polka Sway. What do you say? Hey, Polka Sway.
Very good, folks, very good, and a pleasant day to everybody. Yours truly, Bud Hunt Dancing and the Corsairs. Happy to be with everybody here today, and it's good to see all these enthusiastic dancers. We're going to have a good time for you polka style today, folks, as we go from Polka Swing, one of our original themes there. We're going to do a number for you right now, which is a tune that was recorded off our latest album entitled Power Pack Polkas, Bud Hunt Dancing and the Corsairs, with our vocalist Matt Voshileski on this one called the Moonshine Polka. Here we go.
Żołeczkę dobre moonshine, na weselowej tarwendy. Piją Stasia, pije młodzi, koziołeczka nie zaskoczy. Piją Stasia, pije młodzi, koziołeczka nie zaskoczy. Koziołeczkę dobre moonshine, na zabawy na krzyśny. Żynek się ja w lesie głodzi, koziołeczka nie zaskłodzi. Żynek się ja w lesie głodzi, koziołeczka nie zaskłodzi. Hej! We'll be right back. Кожа вечки, добре муншайн, на пікніку і теж дому. Била смачка і келішко, перед менже моєм жушку. Била смачка і келішко, і перед менже моєм жушку. The Moonshine Polka off of our Power Pack Polka album, Bud.
Okay, thank you, Matt. We're going to do another polka number for you now, folks. We hope everybody enjoys this one, because we're going to do an old-time tune for you. We had recorded this one way back on one of our, actually our second recorded album, entitled Tri-State's Finest Polka Band, Bud Hendensky and the Corsairs. An old-timer, folks, we call it the Krakowiak. Here we go, as recorded.
Thank you.
okay, I'm sure. As we can all see, folks, we've got such great polka dancers here today. It's such a pleasure to play for so many good dancers. I'm sure we have just an equal amount of good obedek dancers as well. So for all you good obedek dancers, we're going to change the tempo right now and do another number that we'd recorded. And off our album entitled Power Pack Polkas, Bud Hendensky, the Corsairs. This one for all the Marys, the Mary My Love obedek, with Matt Vasilevsky on the vocal. Here we go.
Moja Maryś, będę ja cię kocham. Chciałem siebie już na zawsze, będę ja ci mężem. Będziesz ty mnie moja żona, ja cię będę kochał. Oj dana, 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 Marysiu kochana. Ty Maryś, moja Maryś, Marysiu kochana. Oh my Mary, please be mine forever. You can be my happy wife, we'll share our love together. How I want you to be near me, cause I love you dearly. Oi dana, 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 Marysiu kochana. Hey Marysz, moja Marysz, Marysiu kochana. Whoop-ha-ha. Moja Maryś, będę ja cię kocham. Chciałem sobie już na zawsze, będę ja ci mężem. Będziesz ty mnie moja żona, ja cię będę kochał. Oj dana, 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 Marysiu kochana. Hej Maryś, moja Maryś, Marysiu kochana. Marysiu, Marysiu, trzymaj się.
Happy music for happy people. Very nice.
I'll tell you what, Matt, these folks did such a great job dancing that obedek. We're going to play one more obedek for them right now. And this is a tune also that we had recorded way back on one of our recordings entitled Tri-State's Finest Polka Band, Bud Hendensky, the Corsairs. We're going to feature our two fine tenor saxophone players on this one, ladies and gentlemen. And Dave and Mo on the tenor sax solos with one we call the Jolly Obedek. Here we go, as recorded. Thank you.
Gleiche Body, gleiche Harmonie.
Of that time, didn't they hear? Service Electric, Cable TV, Super 2, Bud Hundensky and his Corsairs. And of course, after watching him on this program, I'm sure most of you will not miss this great band next time you hear that they are in the area, wherever you might be living, where they might be playing, hopefully. And we've got more polka music and a lot of great dancers here on this fun party show at Jolly Joe Timmer's Grove right after these words from Super 2. Please stay with us.
Cop shows about dudes in nice dreads. That's cool. These are cool. The music, the beat, that's cool too. But this and a steering wheel, that's made you uncool, pal. In fact, mixing alcohol and the road can end up making you more than just cool. Like cold, dead.
Music Fest comes back to Bethlehem, bigger and better than ever for 86. And the place to be for television coverage of Music Fest is right here on Service Electric Cable TV Super 2. Last year's Super 2 team coverage of Music Fest landed Service Electric Cable TV a national nomination for the ACE Awards for best coverage of a local event. Don't miss out. Keep up to date on all the entertainment and events at Music Fest 86 with Super 2 News live coverage weeknights at 6:30.
Welcome back to the fastest hour on television that you'll ever see, Jolly Joe Timmer's Polka Fun Show, brought to you exclusively by Service Electric Cable TV. And I hope some of you will come up and join us for the fun. Particularly, I'm a little bit disappointed. Some of the people who might be watching this show within a few miles radius distance of here, particularly towns like Coppella and Point Phillip and some of the other many rural communities close by here, and in fact, in Bath and Penargill, Nazareth, many of these areas, where there are Service Electric customers watching this show, and it's just a hop, skip, and a jump away for you to come on a Sunday. So come and have some of the fun with us. We'll continue now with a great band, which I'm enjoying, and I hope you are too, right here on Super 2. Bud Hundensky and the Corsairs. All yours, guys.
Okay, thank you, Ed. We're going to continue along with the music for you now, ladies and gentlemen, as we go back to our latest recording entitled Power Pack Polkas. And this is an old-time polka tune we're going to do for you right now. One called the Red Rose Polka. A lot of people know it as Czervona Róża. Red Rose Polka with Matt on the vocal. Here's how we do it.
Czerwona róża trojaka, czerwona róża trojaka. Miałam ja męża pijaka, miałam ja męża pijaka. Czerwona róża trojaka, miałam ja męża pijaka. Słonecznie robił, tylko był. Słonecznie robił, tylko był. Przyszedł do domu i mnie by przyszedł. shed. She shed a dong oh him in Yarabil. Swanyich Nero built it carpet. She shed a dong oh him in Yarabil. Hey! Червона рожа я вов'єць, червона рожа я вов'єць, лепший кавалер, ніч дов'єць, лепший кавалер, ніч дов'єць. Червона рожа я вов'єць, лепший кавалер, ніч дов'єць. Обдов'єць п'є, качує, обдов'єць п'є, катує. Ей, кавалер, чішка, цавуй, кавалер, кавалер, чішка, цавує. Обдов'єць п'є, катуй, кавалер, кавалер, чішка, цавує.
Okay, that was a Červона Ruja polka off of our Power Packed album, buddy.
Okay, thank you, Matt. We're going to continue along for you once again, folks, polka style. And this next tune, we're going to feature our two fine trumpet players on this one, Mr. Larry Davis and Skip McAuliffe, on a number which is very appropriately entitled The Polka for Trumpets. So with Larry and Skip on the trumpets, here we go, Polka for Trumpets. Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see all the enthusiasm here with us today. We're going to continue along for you with one more polka number now, and this is also a tune which we had recorded. This is off one of our albums entitled Polkas for Today, Bud Hendesky, the Corsairs. And it's an old-timer with Matt on the vocal. We call it the Sporty Bachelor Polka. Here we go.
One, two, two, two. Я парубок с капушан, жена мне косам. Я парубок с капушан, жена мне косам. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Эй! Жона чеба чебички на ей белые дужечки. Жона чеба чебички на ей белые дужечки. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Жона чеба патушек на ей дужи бюжучек. Жона чеба патушек на ей дужи бюжучек. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Эй, нацом, я нацом, вот там жена. Кей, яма мне, вове до стропеня. Эй!
Very good, folks, very good. We're going to change the tempo for you once again as we get away from the polkas a little bit and go obetic tempo for you once again. And we will also be getting the waltzes in as we had promised to one fellow a little bit earlier. But right now, obetic, this is a number which also we had recorded off an album entitled Tri-State's Finest Polka Band, Bud Hendensky, the Corsairs. We're going to feature our fine player, our fine clarinet player, Mr. Dave Peterzak on this one. And for all the musicians here in the audience today, one called the Obetic from Pittsburgh. You can tell us that there's some partiality in the title, right, folks? As recorded, here we go.
Let's go.
FedEx from Pittsburgh.
Fine job there, David, as usual. Waltz time coming up here right now, so how about grabbing your favorite waltz partner?
For all you folks who are kindly and patiently awaiting a waltz, we're going to do that one for you right now, and we hope all of you folks enjoy this one. An old medley right now, ladies and gentlemen, a medley of waltzes. We call it Polish Waltz Medley. Little change of pace, here we go.
Guys like to scare me. I think you're finished and you come back with more. That's always nice when they give you a little more to tease you for the next set of music here on Service Electric Super 2. Bud Hundensky and the Corsairs with us, and we'll be back with more of their music, and we'll be talking with some of the fine people here. And of course, this is a great place to be. It's just like a picnic grove up here if you're not doing anything, especially during some of the nicer months of the year, you can come up and enjoy yourselves outside and come in for a dance, go out for a break outside. It's just, in fact, I've been outside. My mouth feels a little sticky right now. I was out there chewing peppermint leaves. I just discovered some out in the woods. We'll be back in a moment with more of that great music here on Service Electric.
Cop shows about dudes in nice threads. That's cool. These are cool. The music, the beat, that's cool too. But this and a steering wheel, that's made you uncool, pal. In fact, mixing alcohol and the road can end up making you more than just cool. Like cold, dead.
Music Fest comes back to Bethlehem, bigger and better than ever for 86. And the place to be for television coverage of Music Fest is right here on Service Electric Cable TV Super 2. Last year's Super 2 team coverage of Music Fest landed Service Electric Cable TV a national nomination for the ACE Awards for best coverage of a local event. Don't miss out. Keep up to date on all the entertainment and events at Music Fest 86 with Super 2 News live coverage weeknights at 6:30.
Nice crowd of people here with us today from Bethlehem, or Bethlehem, like some people like to say, that I know. And let's find out who we have with us here today.
Mary Donches.
Mary Donches and Mr. Donches.
Joseph Donches.
Are you the one I was supposed to send the schedule out to?
Yeah.
I promised this woman I'd send her a schedule of the polka show, and I inadvertently didn't, but I'll get you one.
It's not me.
Oh, it's not.
I never had a chance to talk to you.
Okay, I thank you both for joining us. And how many years have you been married?
Oh,
61.
61 years?
Yes. No, I made a mistake.
53. 53, I was going to say, you look a little young for 61 years of marriage. Well, thank you for coming. 53 years of marriage. And this woman is single, and she made that perfectly clear to us. You're a widow, and we're sorry to hear that, but we're happy you're up here enjoying yourself. Because everybody's going to have fun sometime. And you have some pretty blue eyes this woman has. What's your name?
Mary Harrell.
Mary, you're from Bethlehem also. Retired now?
Yes, uh-huh.
Okay, well, what, first time up here for the polka show?
Yes.
Enjoying yourself?
Yeah, I am, uh-huh, yeah.
Okay, thanks for joining us, Mary. Now, we got another couple here with us. This couple, we are also informed, is not married. That's why you're holding hands, right, your name?
Just a friend.
Fine. Okay, and your name?
Terry Varga.
Okay, Terry. And how many years have you two been going steady together?
Oh, not too long. Not too long.
Not too long. Not even a year yet.
No, since Thanksgiving.
Any future plans for marriage?
No, nope.
Come on. Everybody needs companionship.
Well, you know, so we're all happy.
Well, that's okay. Thanks. Go ahead. Thanks for joining us. Okay, come on up here, sir. We'd like to talk to you, please. Your name, please?
Frank Athus.
And Frank, where are you from?
Bethlehem.
And you're here by yourself today, right?
That's right.
Did you find any dance partners yet?
Oh, yeah, we can find a lot of partners for dancing if you really want to dance.
Are you working?
Well, no, I'm a retired.
Okay, where'd you used to work?
Bethlehem Steel.
All right, thanks very much for joining us, sir. Well, we'll try to get a few more on here quickly. Your names, please?
Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Simon.
And where are you folks from?
Flemington, New Jersey.
All the way from Flemington. Long ride here.
We come quite often.
And you two are real good dancers.
No, not very good.
No, you're doing pretty good to me. How many years have you been married?
46.
Any children?
Two.
Great. Thanks for joining us.
Grandchildren.
Six grandchildren. That's fantastic. Okay, sir, your name?
Steve Rebeck.
And Steve, where are you from?
Flemington, New Jersey.
Also from Flemington. You have a little accent. Are you from in Europe?
I'm coming from Hungarian.
From Hungary, okay. That's a beautiful country over there. Have been over there lately for a visit?
We've been there 1979.
What are things like over there now?
Not too good.
No. You wouldn't want to live there again?
Never, never.
Thanks for joining us, sir. Ladies, we will get to you next show, okay? We got to get back to the music. I promise you. Okay. Okay. We'll have these ladies on our next program here, but we got to get back to the music now because it's Bud Hundensky and the Corsairs on Service Electric Super 2.
Okay, we're going to go back to polkas one more time. Is everybody having a good time so far? Are you sure? Okay, that's a little bit better. Okay, polka time one more time. What do we have here, bud?
All right, Matt, as we go back to polka tempo for you folks, we're going to do one for you right now featuring our two fine saxophone players here, Dave and Moe on this one. And it's one called the Saxo Polka. Here we go.
Okay, the Saxo Polka with our two fine sax men, Mo and David. What do we have, bud?
Okay, we're going to continue along for you, folks, with the polka tune now. This is one that also was recorded off our latest album, Power Pack Polkas, and this is a tune I'm sure all of you folks know. You know it so well, not only could you dance along, I'm sure you can sing along with Matt, too, on this one, because an old standard polka number called the Hey Cavalier, okay? As we had recorded, here we go.
Mego miasteczka stała dziewczyna młoda. Hej, piękna była, piękna jak laleczka, ale była za młoda. Hej, piękna była, piękna jak laleczka, ale była za młoda. Kawalerowie, nie zawracajcie dziewczyny głowę, głowę, głowę. Kawalerowie, nie zabrażajcie, dziewczyna głowie, głowie. Hej! A ta młoda dziewczyna, taka wymalowana. Hej, ciemne łoczka, piękne ciemne łoczka, młoda dziewczyna miała. Hej, ciemne łoczka, piękne ciemne łoczka, młoda dziewczyna miała. Everybody!
Hej, hej!
Kawalerowie, nie zabrażajcie dziewczyny głowę, głowę, głowę. Kawalerowie, nie zawracajcie dziewczyny na głowie, głowie. Hey!
Jeff Sinna. Каждого вовца взяла. Още наще лад, еще наще лад, еще она не мяла. Още наще лад, еще наще лад, еще она не мяла. Эй, эй, кавалеровье, не забрезайте, джепсни голове, голове, голове. Кавалеровье, не забрезайте, джепсни на голове, голове, эй!
Off of our latest album called Hey Hey Cavalerovia.
We're going to do a number for you right now, folks. We're going to pretend everybody's at a Polish wedding right now, okay? How many of you folks have ever attended a Polish wedding, huh? Whether it be a Jolly Joe's or otherwise, okay? We're going to sort of remind you of one right now as we do a tune which is off our Power Pack Polka's album as well and appropriately entitled The Polish Wedding March Polka. Here we go. Very good, folks. I noticed all the dancers here today just reacted as if they were having a good time at the Polish wedding. That's what we like to see. We're going to go to Obedek Temple. We couldn't agree with this gentleman more. He said, because that's good music. We paid him $5 to say that, but it was well worth it. Right, folks? Okay, Obedek Temple, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go with a number. This is a tune also that we had recorded off one of our albums entitled Polkas with Bud. And we hope you enjoy this one, an old timer. With Matt on the vocal, we call it the Over the Mountain Obedek. Zagoro Obedek, here we go.
Zagoron, zaçörenem lasem. Zagoron, zaçörenem lasem. Kazałam mi przychodzić, kazałam mi przychodzić, a nie wiem, co mam robić. Kazałam mi przychodzić, kazałam mi przychodzić, a nie, nie wiem, co mam robić. Uy! Pójdę ją przez ten lasteczek, pójdę ją przez ten lasteczek. Pod okienkiem tam stanę, pod okienkiem tam stanę, czekając, co tam nie zostanę. Pod okienkiem tam stanę, pod okienkiem tam stanę, czekając, co tam nie zostanę. Siedłem pod jej okienką, Kasieńka na mnie czekała. Oj te Jasio, mój drogi, oj te Jasio, mój drogi, ciebie się ciebie doczkała. Oj te Jasio, mój drogi, oj te Jasio, mój drogi, ciebie się ciebie doczkała.
Very good, all you Obedek dancers there. And everybody's having a good time here today at Timmer's Grove, right, ladies and gentlemen? Timmer's Grove, the place to be for good polka fun. And we hope everybody's enjoying it as much as we are. We're going to do a tune for you now, folks, as we go back to polka time right now. And this is for all the ladies in the audience who might be looking for a sugar daddy, okay? Because that's the title of this next polka tune, the Sugar Daddy Polka, named after Jolly Joe Timmer. Here we go.
Right, yeah.
All righty, that does it for our program here today, Joe. It certainly was a nice show with the band. I really enjoyed it.
What a great group, I'll tell you. The big band sound of Bud Hundensky and the Mighty Corsairs. I would say this band is an exceptional band, and the people here in the Lehigh Valley and up in the cold regions, and anybody that's watching the show on Super 2 are... they got to be thrilled to get such a fantastic sound.
What I want to know is, how does Bud get off calling you Sugar Daddy, huh? Where did he get...
I don't know about Bud.
I want to know where you got that name from, anyway.
Well, he made that up.
Is that because of this illegitimate bank account or whatever, illegal bank account that we don't know about?
No, not really, not really. But it was a good show and a great show, and I'm sure we're going to have Bud back with us again, one of the future shows.
And we hope Chris will be back on some of the next shows, too.
Sure.
And, of course, we wish him and Debbie the best on their cruise, and we hope they come back as only two people should. Right?
As two people.
Right. Hope they don't come back with any new additions, as they say.
Perhaps.
I shouldn't have said that. That was crude. But we apologize, and we hope to see you all again here soon on the Super 2. And, of course, remember that true happiness can only come when you make others happy and satisfy their needs. Am I right, Joe?
You are so right.
Okay, we'll see you again real soon. Good night, everybody.
Bye-bye.